Come to Jamaica and feel alright. Yeah, man.